Hey guys, welcome back. Episode 3. Let's end this turn. That's what we need to do at the end of the last episode. Let's see what happens. Ah, nice. Ammunition wagons. Negative growth. Where is that? Oh no. That's not good. Oh well. Cool. We can do that though. Nice. Okay. Yeah, let's do this. I really want that. That's going to come in really handy. 15% more.
Yes.
Can I interrupt him? No? This is the problem with doing this. We dance around. I wanted to do that this turn, and I can't now.
For you. The wisdom of the Leia.
You got... What? One more? Yeah, one more quarreler. That won't hurt.
Aye.
You need to wait. We're gonna wait until we can get him over here. Oh, see, where's he going? I want to attack him.
Throw banners! Let's march!
See, but then I want to bring him over here. Right? You know? Let's move him here. Watch. And then... One, two.
Grudges will be settled.
Oh, yeah. Then let's... Maimed arm. Leadership good, but... Melee attack is low, so he's doing a lot of damage. Let's rename him Herok. Something that signifies that he does not do well. There we go. Shatter sword. There we go. Now we know that in battle, his sword is probably going to shatter. What if he's normal? Can I? Nope, can't even get to him.
I agree.
Let's do this. Missile damage for Thunderer units is up. Upkeep for artillery. Recruitment cost down. Let's see. Let's do that. Let's start moving into the more advanced units. Because that'll be coming. This is going to get to 3 soon. Okay. You're going. That's fine. And you have won. Okay. We're just going to sit here and... Uh-oh. Ooh, I want to attack that.
Yes.
Let's get right here.
For the wisdom of
just
the
in
layer.
Case. Right. Weapon strength for dwarf units with hand weapons. I'm going to do that because that affects everybody now. Two turns away. You're good, so you can come here now, finally. You can come here now, finally. Okay. Two places open. Alright, he's running off. Taking damage. He's got nowhere to go.
Welcome, friends of the dawi.
Okay, what do you guys want? Military alliance. Sworn to support each other. I'll accept that. Yeah, that sounds good. I really want to beef up with all the other dwarves, I must admit. Two-handed axes and with hammers. Oh, plus 5 for infantry speed. We can take that. Okay, you come out of... this, and here we go. Finally, we can do this. Goblins. Oh, he ain't got much. Yeah, let's Let's do this. The king must make his way through the underway, an area under the dominion of Urks and Groby. Be wary of the side passages, for it stinks of an ambush, even if the Everpeak Air Corps is en route to offer support. Huh, maybe I'll have some backup. I think I missed that.
March on, brave dawi! March on! To the cursed realms of the Groby we go!
I don't think I've ever done this with him. I don't really like starting with Thorgrim.
For my beard itches with trouble.
Grudgebearer. I like Ungrim Iron Fist.
These ancient highways, built by dwarf hands, give us the best chance of approaching swiftly, catching the green skins unawares.
Okay. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna move the grudge throwers right to the front with a line of quarrelers coming in behind. I'm gonna do the miners here with them. They're gonna stay. The hammers with them. And then this. Across the front. With Thorgrim here. Start there and pause. Now watch this. Through this and not you. We'll control group and we'll move forward. Right? There we go. Now you. Nice. Let's start bearing some grudges at the goblin archers.
We are ambushed by the foul great skins.
Okay. Pause. Let's actually slow it down and
we make our stand here.
Here. Nice. Okay, we'll just knock off two units like they're doing. Goblins versus my warriors with double experience. Against my quarrelers with double experience. I don't think it's going to go well for them. There we go. Not to mention we are exchanging fire on catapults. They're good. Here we go. Start moving forward. Let's move that forward a bit and take him out. Alright, move them forward. Move him. Here. Hang on. Oh, pause it. You guys. Okay, you. Come back over here. You. Hit him. You guys have your orders. I guess it doesn't matter. Attack them. What are we doing over here? We good? You, nice, coming in. Move in. Oh, over here. You. Over here. Miners, go. Oh, nice. Alright, quarrelers, time to stand and fight. Ah, good charge. They got a good charge, I'm not gonna lie. Don't bomb me. Don't you dare bomb me. Ah, so you bombed me too. Jesus. Jesus. Alright, the Air Corps is coming in. There we go. You too. There it is. Speed it up. Got him. What are we waiting for? Oh. Let's do this. Turn everything around. Oh, the miners are going to be first in. You. Stop. Ah, there we go. Victory. In battle. Okay. Totally forgot about the trolls. 42 losses. Look at the damage that we did. Nice. 23. Alright, now. Let's. Got Dragon Helm. And this guy. Where are you at? We're gonna embed you into this.
I'll put a stop to their inferior magics.
One turn on this. Okay. Anything else? That's it. Okay. Can I move any more armies? Should I move any more armies? He went that way, so I guess we should move him back into here for the time being. You're good. We need to upgrade you. That's it. Okay, obstinacy. There. Do I want to go secure Mount Gunbad? Or do I want to send you to go do that? Let's do that.
Time for and you.
Let's do that one more. There we go. Okay. And then what you. Run? Where can I go? Here. Looks like the edge of it. Yep, that's it. Okay. Grand Peak and Mount Gunbad. We gotta take those. Take this army, march it up there. And take him, sweep down behind, like I was talking about. So you, actually. Right here. Okay. And then you. Recruit a lord. Someone who's stupid. Another irresolute. Okay, well, we'll do that for the time being.
It is time.
You are gonna come here and see if we can pull anything out. Oh, that's something I can do. Iron Price. Let's do this. Okay, moving in. We're gonna do a lot of military expansion. Okay, let's go ahead and do this. Should I do that? Let's do this. Public order to all provinces. Go ahead and get that done now. Can I march on Iron Rock?
Ready axes. To battle.
Oh man. Okay. Yes, I can. 4 archers, 2 cavalry, 6 infantry. I've got 13 infantry, 3 archers, and a general.
Dwarf warriors! Lord of vengeance! All right.
Here.
Range, firepower ready.
And you come in behind.
We will have vengeance!
All right. Control group. Can they march towards me? Or are they gonna march towards me?
Move now!
Let's just go like that. There you go. And speed it up a bit. Let's see if they shift. Here's their general. Icky Mudera. They've got some classic names. I love it. Okay.
Valaya bless our aid.
Let's
shoot the wad angels.
let's move forward and start opening up on them.
Dwarf warriors!
And move you guys forward. And move you guys forward. Okay, move up. Move up more. Move up more. Okay, you. And then you three. Come here. Here. You. Here. Okay, you three. Focus him down. You. Okay, you're going after him. You over here, because he's just fooling around. There we go. We got him caught in here. Nice. Go over here. We're crushing this flank. We're crushing that flank. Okay. Awesome. Alright, we're finally going to pin them down. We're going to focus fire these orc arrow boys. Okay, good. They're starting to break. Let's focus down goblin archers here. Because we're moving in. You. 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 Move in. You. Move in. Here we go. Supporting the lines and the flanks. We've got this. Yeah, there are orcs everywhere. And they're running. They are running. Actually, this guy right here. Shoot some arrows and move back to him real quick. And let's continue on because I can get a few more pot shots. And same into these guys. Not much. Not much. Okay, in battle. Not a lot of running. 43 to 312. You know. Three people took experience. That's cool. Four. Got some chevrons. And we took it. Can I take this? Loot and occupy? No, we're just gonna occupy. Oh, nice. He'll take obstinacy 2 or 3, I mean. I meant as well, but, you know. Okay, you. We're just getting a force that can hold that for the time being.
One rug.
You have this runesmith. That is lovely. You. And you. And then nothing here. Public order. I just, you know, what do I build? What's worth building here? Everything that's worth building doesn't come in until tier 4. Oh, I have insufficient funds. What? No. Cannot build insufficient funds. That doesn't sound right. $10,000, $4,000 for the army. Okay. Maybe we can do that the next turn. This is what I've got. I have over 4,000. Why can't I build this armory? That's strange. Okay. I don't know. Maybe we can get it next turn? Is that a thing?
Your prestige grows, my lord.
Nice.
News of your conquest spreads far and wide.
Your developing power is noted by even
the most distant of kings and
then
best
let's do
lords.
This for the pillars. Nice.
And then
let's take him. Move this up. Plus 10. Nah. Okay, let's do this. The iron price, so I can get plus 5 armor to all infantry units. That's gonna come in handy.
It is time.
Super strong.
My axe thirsts for war.
Okay, yeah, your axe does thirst for war.
Time for a reckoning.
And hang on. Oh yeah, so let's do that. Let's just move you right out and then recruit while garrisoned or in the encampment. So let's stick you in. Aha. Oh, I don't have enough money to do anything else. Okay, that's fine. We'll recruit those from a distance. We need him to have those. The Bray herds come, huh? Where? Right there? That's it?
For the wisdom.
These little
the
guys? Hmm. I'm skeptical.
To war.
I am a little skeptical, I must admit. Mastercrafted armor. Yeah. That's gonna be so good. You
march.
Come in here. Oh, new faction encountered. Let's
Make
see what they
proposal.
Have to say.
My
Not
long
aggressive
beard
packs. Grum. Good. Accepted. Defensive alliance. Military access. Good.
And what can the dawi do for you on this fine day?
Try. Nice. Okay.
Greetings, kinnaman of the hold.
No. It's alright. It's fine. It's fine. Okay. I can snag Black Crag from behind them. And then use him to take Carag Dron. And then build this up for the Bray Herd. And use you. It is time.
Shoulder axes, lads. We move.
And then what I'll do is I'm gonna Ooh, both of these are good.
Time for a reckoning.
And then oh, I can't recruit another one? No? Wait, hang on, can I recruit one here? I can.
Let us begin.
Sweet. That works.
The axe thirsts for war.
Can I upgrade you with anything? No. No. Well, that's okay.
To war!
I guess we should do this. Ooh, they got repelled. Nice. Or maybe they won and just didn't take it, because that is smoking. He should be able to take it. Red Fangs are done. You. Right here. You. Okay, yeah, you can get
further.
Doing this.
Yes.
Okay. We're moving troops in. They've got a large army though. And you.
Moving.
You're moving forward. Okay.
Let us begin.
Two turns you can move onto the Bray Herd, actually.
Watch.
Let's see what they got. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
For the wisdom of the layer.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, I think I'm going to do this.
Wamrag.
You're going to come up here. And you're going to come here.
Onward.
We're going to attack with Varinka Hill's reinforcements.
My ancestors.
Yeah. Yeah. Here we go.
Time to slay Oathbreakers.
Oh, look, we got another six coming in. Let's fight this. The first battle against the Beastmen. Very fast, scaly skin. Oh, that's Chaos Warhounds. Oh, he has Chaos Warhounds. Weak against armor, Vanguard deployment. So he's got two that can move ahead. What does scaly skin mean? Probably some type of armor. Okay. Let's start this battle. I'm not even gonna worry about my troops. Let's go like so.
Get moving, vengeance!
And like so.
Strike out!
I'm gonna sit here and wait until my reinforcements come in. Okay, Minotaurs. He's got. Okay, he's got a general. Oh, he's got some monsters. Oh, three groups of Minotaurs. Okay. Chaos are on the edge. Four things of spear infantry. I wish I could actually see what these things were good against. So it looks like we need to.
Obey me!
I think we need. Oh, here come my guys from the side. My reinforcements. My allies. We need to focus down the Minotaurs with the Quarrelers, I think.
Quarrelers!
Let's do that. Let's do that. Come on. They have no archers. So, we should be able to take them down. Alright, looks like the hounds are coming. They're gonna sacrifice themselves. They don't know what to do. Okay. Those Minotaurs. You guys move up. Okay, you come over here. There we go.
Dwarf warriors.
Oh, are they going after the general? Shit.
Ready! Dwarf warriors!
There we go. We at least pulled them off.
The clans unite!
Okay, we'll pull them off and actually take these guys out. Focus on the Minotaurs.
Let the vengeance begin.
Hit the one in the back.
Vengeance.
You, move in. We've uncovered hidden forces. Oh, you guys go. Move in. You go here. You actually come over here to the side. You move into the front. Wait. Oh, hang on. Oh. I fucked that up, didn't I? That's fine. Okay, you guys. Oh, nice. We're hitting them from the back. Hit that group of Minotaurs.
Dwarf warriors! The clans unite!
You're gonna go right here. You and you. Here. And shoot at those guys. You guys are gonna be able to attack from these back lines. Right here, into the Minotaurs. Take out the Minotaurs. I think I want to save this one. Watch it again. I want to watch the Minotaurs in battle. Yeah, this will be fun. Oh. The archers going in. Go for the herd spearmen. Oh yeah, they can hit these Minotaurs from the back. They're taking some damage. Uh-oh. Okay, everybody on to their guy. Let's see.
Bring out the axes! Gotta go!
Yeah, there we go. Put them in melee. Those guys will be taken care of. There's victory. I'm actually gonna see if we can kill this general. Oh, well, he took off. Go for that. Save replay. There we go. First Beastman on the Dwarf campaign. Battle? Nice. Fun stuff. Ulfred Wasmir. Or Wasmire. There we go. Take that, Braveheart. Nice, he got another ring. And an enchanted shield. Sweet. What do you got? Inspiring presence? Take it. Do you get one? No. You guys are good. Nothing. And nothing. That's fine. We can just hang out there, and we can still replenish while we guard. Actually, gonna have to. We can't even attack him. Is he, no, he's not replenishing. Okay. Let's go ahead and do this. That should be coming up soon. Ooh. He's attacking me, huh? Just this. Let's fight it. Oh, the Minotaurs are so tough. Oh, he actually does have one group of archers. How did he replenish himself? That's... Charge defense against large foes. Oh, wow. Check this out.
Vengeance!
Can we go up onto this? No. Let's do like this, then. And... you... No. You. Yeah. Here. You three. Here. You. Here. You. Here. We're actually gonna go... 26. You 26. Here. So you guys, right here across the front. Okay. They attacked me, right? Oh, I intercepted them. Does that mean I have to attack them? I think so. Well, in that case, this was not a smart choice to have taken this. Oh well. Because I have a feeling, one, two, where are the minotaurs? Two, there's one. There's two minotaurs, there's five, and I said 10 total. Oh, it's pretty crazy around here, isn't it? To tell you the truth, this is the first time I've seen this, so this is pretty neat. Okay, here we go. We're moving in. They have... Ah. Nice. This is cool. The dwarves are in, Uh-oh. Okay. Here we go. Here. Here and here. Okay, where are you at? They're moving in. Oh no, why are you not? You should be running. Crap. Alright, we need to take them out. Really. Go like so. You need to pull back. So they can't. They're gonna try to move in. Fight. Oh man. You. Take on those spearmen. Oh, he's going to take on the Chaos Warhounds on his own, huh? Watch this. Take this, guys. Boom. Ah, crap. They've held up my leadership bonus. That's not good. Although, they got pretty good leadership all on their own anyway. Who is this? Fight them. You. There. I need you to shoot. I need you guys to get in and engage. You guys shoot.
We will have vengeance.
Oh man. 6 seconds, 2. Come on, 1. There we go. Shoot this fireball. Victory. Yes. Alright. And now. There we go. Lost 34. Killed 130. Yeah, those beastmen, they're tough. He killed 18. Their leader. Yeah. Eliminate all those. Jaghorn tribe. Obliterated. Okay, more research. Boom, they're gonna come out with experience. Oh man, yeah. Oh, he's gonna take a cannon. Yes. Oh, two turns. Okay, that's cool. You. Ready. You, my friend. Are gonna be a whole new breed. We're gonna do 1, 2, 3, 4, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2, 2 cannons. 2 more of those, 1 more of those, 2 more of those. Two more of those. That's a whole new army. Oh, that's gonna be fun. Thorgrim, you go ahead and pop up into normal. Well, let's take Black Crag. Okay. 6 turns, huh? Let's continue that siege for 6 turns because. I need reinforcements. Grudges and then you. And then... Oh, what do you have here? Unbreakable for 25 seconds. I'm gonna put it on you. Fight this. Let's just stomp them. I need some artillery in this army. It's the one thing it's missing. I'd like to put some cannons in it. Battle of Karag-Dron.
Dwarf warriors!
Here we go. You guys. And like so. Let's go. Boom. And speed it. You'd really think that the orcs would be bum rushing me. The computer does not play to them very well. Here we go. It's a little preemptive, but speed it up a bit. Yeah, we're gonna take them hard. Everybody's a warrior. Even the archers. So you here, you and you here. You forward. You. You forward. You two forward. I mean, here forward. Hit him from the back. Right here. I want my leader. He's gonna go in. He's gonna go forward. You're gonna hit them from behind. You three are gonna shoot him because they're done. Here we go. Good flank. Good flank. Good. Crush him. Crush him. Crush him. Nice. Toasted these guys up on this hill. They only lost a few when they started to waver. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We lost a lot, actually. Okay, and... Actually... Yeah, whatever, in battle. 5 losses. Ugh, nice. 18 kills. That's not bad, considering... The best quarreler did 17. Okay. This is going to be the army that backs him up. Occupy. And... Let's see, what is this going to do? I don't know. Let's upgrade him. Let's do that. Give him Axe Lord. And let's start with an army here. A Melancholic Lord, huh? Actually, no. What I need to do is take this guy. Let's upgrade him. Let's move him back here. Let's take him. Let's put him here. Axes, lads. We move.
For the wisdom of the lair.
Okay, we can just leave him here for the time being.
Aye.
And him too. Okay, well, we'll call that for this episode. We've got some things going on. Wait, he has some stuff he can do. Well, we'll just move him over here for next turn. Alright guys, I'll catch you on the next episode. Later.